Christmas Carol, written by Charles Dickens. Scrooge was a misery penguin, no doubt about that. His days were spent working in the pizza parlour, and his nights counting coins in his igloo. Tomorrow was Christmas Day, the only holiday that Scrooge gave Kraken off. As he logged a tearful day, he knocked up the pizza parlour. Hard a heart and sharp a temper had this penguin. Even in the plaza, a few stopped to say hello. When he did get an invite to an igloo party, he walked on. He ignored everything these days, including friend requests. Thank you. night was bitter cold. Since Scrooge wouldn't spend coins on a heater, he ate his dinner alone and chilled. When a noise like thunder struck his igloo, Scrooge rubbed his eyes in disbelief. A ghostly penguin appeared before him. At the snow forts, a penguin threw a snowball at the clock tower as it struck 1 p.m. From his igloo, Scrooge trembled.